Minister Narendra Modi met DMK Chief and Tamil Nadu's ex-Chief Minister Karunanidhi in Chennai, setting off speculations of a possible alliance before 2019 Lok Sabha elections. While people are expecting the meeting to be political, some sources have told News 18 that that was a courtesy call as the former CM was not keeping well.
The ATP has come in for criticism for blatant objectification during the draw of the NextGen Finals. The process of making the two groups needed the players to choose models who would then unveil which group they were in. The models had letters A or B hidden somewhere on their bodies, which would be known after they had been picked. All of this was then followed by inappropriate dancing, gloves were made to be removed by the player's teeth, and many more cringe-worthy moments that raises a question about the sense of the draw. After a picture of the Padmavati actress enjoying herself with former beau Ranbir Kapoor's cousins Adar and Arman Jain was posted on Instagram, busybodies lost no time in calling her drunk and desperate. Posted by Adar, the blurry picture taken at Deepika's weekend bash celebrating the success of Padmavati's trailer release shows her flanked by the Jain brothers.